catch myself a squirt. Well, I stuffed them down in an old shoebox and I punched a couple of holes in the top. And when Sunday came, I snuck it in the church. I was sitting way back in the very last pew, showing him to my good buddy Hugh, and that squirrel got loose and went totally berserk. And what happened next is hard to tell. Some thought it was heaven, others thought it was hell. But the fact that something was among us was plain to see. As the choir sang, I surrender all. The squirrel ran up hard to his cup walls. Hark, left to his feet, said, "Won't you hold on me?"
Way with a half-crazy Mississippi squirrel.